option.
Wait a minute, that doesn't count?
No.
It still counts. And there's a great lead pass to Voracek. In on goal! He scores! Nemankov took the puck into the net as he was bumped into by McDonald. It counts, and the Flyers take a 1-0 lead. A great pass. And then Voracek the finish. 1-0 Philadelphia. Voracek scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
What an unbelievable tape-to-tape play finished off by Jake Voracek. Oh, man. That's his center, Claude Giroux, going back behind the net and knowing exactly where he was. That's a set play. And I think Nabokov, coach, he might have slid back on his own without McDonald's help.
He did, Billy. Watch his move. He's going to try to make the save right here, but as he's closing the five hole, he's sliding backwards.